Please stand by. so let's start right now. I'm a revolution. I'm a revolution. Revolution.
Live from the Newport Performing Arts Theater of Newport World Resort, this is the 9th edition of Mr. Song Filipinas.
This is champion.
guests meet our 34 candidates vying for the titles of Mr. Sub Filipinas, beginning with...
Archa Gold Perez, Mr. Sub Filipinas, City of Calambac.
Joshua Caniedo, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Minglanilla, Cebu.
Andrew Lucas, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Batangas.
Zach Pragale, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Laguna.
Eljan Tagupa, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Cagayan de Oro.
John Patrick Lapitan Reyes, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Occidental, Mindoro!
Charlie Rindon Socalito, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Province of South Cotabato!
Roseland Mark Norcalimco, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Province of Palawan!
Gerald Bullante, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Camarines Sur!
John De La Serna, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Makati City!
Kenneth Lloyd Istopase, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Bicolandia!
Michael Angelo Toledo, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Cebu City!
Joel Alejandro, Mr. Sub Filipinas, City of Malolos!
Mark Raven Obado, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Tuburan, Cebu!
Kenneth Cruz, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Pampanga!
Oliver Brendelman, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Cebu Province!
Pedro Miranda Red, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Nueva Ecija!
James Reggie Vidal, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Ormoc City!
Brenton John Gonzalez Vasquez, your Mr. Sub Filipinas, Province of Negros Oriental!
Manny Lorenzo Piri, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Hagonoy Bulacan!
Jean Paulo Cabezudo, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Filipino Community of Kingdom of Saudi Arabia!
Michael Maclang, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Kaintar Rizal!
Jovi Piquillo, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Naga City!
Chris Martinez, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Municipality of Santa Cruz!
Adrian King Sabiana, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Province of Bataan!
John Enriquez, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Cavite!
Isaac Jonathan Marinas Barlao, Mr. Sub Filipinas, City of Santa Rosa!
Mark Joseph Cruz, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Parañaques City!
Christian Justin Patricio, Mr. Sub Filipinas, City of San Pedro!
Ryan Manglikmot, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Province of Isabela!
Elmar Maghob Jr., Mr. Sub Filipinas, Mabalacat, Pampanga!
Richard Vincent Rignon, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Pulong Santa Cruz, Santa Rosa!
John Cesar Villar, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Negros Occidental!
Jay Casino, Mr. Sub Filipinas, Filipino Community of United States of America!
Ladies and gentlemen, our host for tonight, sought after event host and Mr. Sub Filipinas resident host, Ryan Tercero, together with actress beauty queen, Samantha Bernardo.
Good evening, Newport World Resorts. It's nice to be back once again here at the Newport Performing Arts Theater, the home of Misters of Filipinas since 2015.
Mabuhay Philippines and good evening, everyone. Wow, Ryan, there's no place like home. We crowned dozens of kings in this amazing venue, and tonight we will be crowning five new kings. Ladies and gentlemen, this is
the ninth annual Misters of Filipinas! Well, ladies and gentlemen, Sam, grabe ang crowd natin ngayong gabi. Guys, parinig naman ang energy nyo ngayong gabi.
Yeah!
Yes! That gives us energy as well.
Of course.
Okay. Oh, guys, kalma muna tayo. Kalma muna. Sam, five exciting titles in one spectacular night. Misters of Filipinas is really unstoppable. For the past 9 years, Misters of Filipinas remains to be the premier male pageant in the country.
Yes, indeed. I am very much proud, you know, Ryan, to be part of the country's premier male pageant. And tonight, the tradition continues as we search for the new batch of Misters of Filipinas New Kings. But you know what? We are not alone. We are also live on Kumu App, the number one streaming live stream app in the Philippines. Kaya naman, let's please welcome our Kumu hosts, Ms. Cristel Galang and Mr. Iñaki Torres. Say hello, guys!
All right, hello Iñaki and Cristel. Well, Sam, let's begin the ball rolling as we give out our first set of special awards. We are now going to begin with the Newport World Resorts Epic Men. Newport World Resorts has chosen three lucky misters to be our winners tonight. The first is Misters of Filipinas, Laguna. The award will be presented by Mr. Joey Gilas from the Newport World Resorts.
Next, we have Misters of Filipinas, Cagayan de Oro.
And finally, Misters of Filipinas, Ormoc City.
Congratulations to all our winners. Next award is Misters of Filipinas, Mr. Envy. And he is Misters of Filipinas, Paranaque!
Congratulations! Our next special award goes to Misters of Filipinas I Beautified to be awarded by the owner and CEO, Ms. Princess Ramos. Here we go. Mr. I Beautified goes to Misters of Filipinas Pampanga.
Congratulations. have Misters of Filipinas, Mr. Kumu. He will receive 10,000 pesos and to be awarded by Miss Eli Tabilog, Vice President of Kumu. He is Misters of Filipinas, Isabella!
Congratulations! Our second to the last special award for this batch goes to Mr. Will Live. He will take home a business package from our sponsor, Well Life. And this award goes to Misters of Filipinas, City of Calamba.
Congratulations to all our Misters of Filipinas winners.
And you know, Sam, City of Calamba will also take home a package worth 65,000 pesos.
Wow!
Congratulations. Here we go.
Next award will be for Misters of Filipinas Well Life Chairman's Choice Award. He will receive a trip to Korea package. And he is Misters of Filipinas, Naga! Congratulations to all our first set of awardees. Let's give them a round of applause, please. Wow, ngayon pa lang nalalaman na natin kung sino talaga ang umaangat, Ryan.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the exciting segment tonight is about to start. We have our swimwear competition.
Aba, but before that, Ryan, it's the, of course, meeting of our lovely judges tonight.
All right. Our first judge is a multi-awarded business communications executive and seasoned broadcast journalist and the present director for corporate communications of the Newport World Resorts. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a big hand for Mr. Joey Gilas. Good evening, Sir Joey. Thank you so much. Third time here in Newport.
Wow. Our second judge is the man behind Kumu partnerships of the biggest beauty pageants in the country, such as Miss Universe Philippines, Binibining Pilipinas, and Misters of Filipinas. The Director of Creatives and Category Operations Manager and for pageants of Kumu. Please give a round of applause to Mr. Wilenito Torbis Jr.
Good evening. Our next judge is the director and the AVP cabin crew operations of PAL Express. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a big hand to Leonidas V. Pena. Good evening, sir.
Is the first winner of Misters of Filipinas in 2013 and Mr. International, fourth runner-up in Jakarta, Indonesia. Please give a round of applause to Mr. Hill Wagas Jr.
Our next judge is a fashion show events and pageant director. He is also the founder of Saga Philippines. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Mr. Robbie Carmona.
barangay issues. And the official footwear partner or provider of Misters of Filipinas. Give it up for Mr. Jojo Bragais.
Good evening, Jojo. Our next judge is an award-winning actor, producer, entrepreneur, a philanthropist, repeatedly hailed as Best Actor and Entrepreneur of the Year. He is also the co-founder and president of Asia's best and number one health and beauty company, Front Row, and overall creative and business head of the hottest next level streaming apps, AQ Prime, and Director's Cut by AQ. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for the one and only R.S. Francisco.
And of course, last but not the least, the woman behind the rising success of the Berezo Group of Companies, the chairman and CEO of Wellife Network Marketing Corporation, and our chairman of the board of judges, Miss Liney Espiel Berezo. Woo! What a set of lovely judges.
Yes, and Sam, you know, I do not envy the position they are holding right now because they're going to be choosing five kings for this evening.
That's right, Ryan. Okay, naman, thank you so much, judges.
All right. But ladies and gentlemen, at this point, when we come back, the exciting swimwear competition will begin only here at the 9th annual Misters of Filipinas, live from the Newport World Resorts.
Bottega Gourmet, tikman ng maibigan.
edition of Mr. South Filipinas Grand Coronation Night, and we are live from Newport World Resorts. And welcome to the Kumu Lounge. Please keep on watching until the last part of tonight's event at patuloy niyo pong suporta ng ating mga Mr. South Filipinas candidates na inyong napupusuan, kaya bagsakan niyo naman kami dyan ng gifts.
Yes, right, Crystal. And don't forget to share this live stream. At magpa-red carpet naman tayo dyan sa mga candidates na sinusuportahan natin. And for real-time interactions, lipat na kayo dito sa Kumu app para mabasa namin lahat ng comments and message nyo sa lahat ng sinusuportahan nyo.
That's right, Aki. At di naman natin madedenay kasi grabe yung sibag ng ating mga misters and preparation nila during the whole journey of Mr. South Filipinas.
Yes, Christelle. And of course, we would like to congratulate first the winners of our corporate awards earlier. Sobrang deserve talaga nila, Christelle.
That is right. And it was followed by their beachwear, resortswear, swimwear competition, which happened last October 10, 2022 in beautiful Kalilayan Cove in Quezon Province. Isa yun actually sa mga pinaka-favorite na activity ko during the Mr. South Filipinas, Aki. How about you?
Yes, Christelle. Isa sa pinaka-favorite activity ko is the national costume.
How was the Festival King costume, rather?
Festival King costume.
Yes, how was it?
Well, aside sa nakita ko yung different costumes or different designs by our local designers and international designers, talagang mas na-appreciate ko yung mga different cultures natin dito sa Pilipinas. Parang nagkaroon tayo ng idea sa different parts of the Philippines.
Yes, para tayo nag-explore, di ba? And apart from that, they also had their swimmer competition. They also had their team building activities, which helped them build the brotherhood and camaraderie.
Exactly, Christelle. And also, Christelle, gusto ko lang magbasa sa mga live comments natin. So maraming nag-cheer sa ating mga Mr. South Filipinas candidates. So please, guys, don't forget to vote and send na kayo ng mga gifts. And
oo nga pa, Yamashita naman dyan. Mag-send lang kayo,
send,
guys. Magpagsaka
lang
kayo dyan. And I think some of the candidates are here na pwede nating makausap. We have Mr. South Filipinas Mabalacat, Pampanga. We have Mr. South Filipinas City of San Pedro. And Mr. South Filipinas Occidental, Mindoro. Let's go, guys. Pasok na kayo sa Kumu Lounge namin. Ayan,
halata na medyo
tayo.
Kinakabahan
oo,
sila.
Nga, for their swimwear competition.
Relax,
ito na.
Boys. Halika. Halika okay. Dito. Isa
so
dito.
May question kami. Very casual lang to, kaya huwag kayong kabahan. Huwag kayong ma-pressure.
Yes.
This question is for Mr. South Filipinas, City of San Pedro. How are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling very, it's such a wonderful experience. And I'm very grateful na nakabilang ako sa isang candidate. Na naging candidate ako ng Mr. South Filipinas. And sobrang yung ina-enjoy ko tonight is we all know that this is a competition. But we build a family together with my brothers.
Exactly,
that's
Christelle.
Right.
Makikita naman, despite sa kaba na nararamdaman niya, talaga nag-e-enjoy sila. So it's not more of a competition, but it's a journey. Go
para
ahead,
silang malaking family na ngayon. But of course, we also have Mr. South Filipinas Mabalacat, Pampanga. Ano yung mga preparations na ginawa mo prior to the coronation night?
Prior to the coronation night, I prepare myself physically and mentally. When I wake up in the morning, I do push-ups and sit-ups. And I also read books before I go to sleep. So mentally, I review some question and answers as well.
Grabe, exactly, disiplinado Christine. Naman nun. Meron ng push-up, tapos meron pang pagbabasa ng book. Ano nga yung sample ng book?
It's a Magis.
Wow.
It's all about striving and it's all about striving and about humbleness and about fans.
Ayan, very important ang pagiging humble because ang hinahanap natin sa Mr. South Filipinas.
Hindi lang looks, Christelle.
Yes.
And also,
personality,
we need substance.
Attitude. Yan ang importante sa atin. And of course, we also have a Mr. South Filipinas, Occidental Mindoro. Ano naman yung mga bago na makikita namin at dapat abangan tonight sa'yo?
The previous days that we had before the coronation night, you know, I was lacking confidence from the grand callback to rehearsal days. Now you'll see extra confidence, and I will do my very best. And it's about confidence, being Mistress of Filipinas.
Yes.
Actually, speaking of confidence,
hindi lang looks, Christelle, but also inspiring other people and giving this smile to everyone, di ba?
That is Negros. Oh my gosh, guys, nagkamali pa ako doon. Kasi eto na nga, Mr. South Filipinas,
Negros Occidental.
Parang ang sama ng tingin niyo sa akin, guys. Negros Occidental. Babalikan ko. Mr. South Filipinas, Negros Occidental. Ayan, babawi na ako sa iyo, ah. So yun na yung pagkakamali ko. Pero I think we can move on na and read some of the comments.
Yes, Crystal. So, reading some comments right now.
Medyo mahina ang signal natin dito. Kaya,
yes.
I thank you, misters.
Pero alam mo, Crystal, the good thing about this, talagang may nagpapadala ng support nila with their candidates. Talagang makikita mo bumubuhos. But we are waiting for tonight sa... Anong isa-send?
Yamashita!
Yes, kasi gusto namin live, makita, mapanood, ma-witness.
Oo, nakaabang kami dyan ha.
Yes.
Gumana na agad yung signal namin, babalikan namin yung mga comments. So keep on commenting and magbagsak lang kayo yung mga Yamashita.
Yes. Ayan, thank you community for joining us here backstage. And please keep on watching and of course, use our official hashtags, Mr. Saw Filipinas, Peps Foundation, and hashtag WellLife. And also don't forget to use Mr. Saw Filipinas on Kumu. Thank you.
That's right. Again, guys, last, bagsak naman kayo ng gift, guys, for your favorite Mr. Saw Filipinas candidates as we will be closing it before we announce the top 20 semi-finalists. And I am wishing you all the best for tonight, misters, and I'm sure your supporters will cheer for you for the rest of the night. At this moment, maghanda na kayo dahil next up is the swimwear competition.
For sure, marami magbabagsak dyan, Crystal, and thank you.
Filipinas, live from Newport World Resorts.
There you go. And ladies and gentlemen, the night wouldn't be complete without the presence of one of our judges. She's the director of the business development for Newport World Resorts. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Ms. Rosky Fernandez. Good evening, ma'am.
Ready because our judges are complete.
All right. It is the time for the exciting swimwear competition. Guys, are you excited for the swimwear round?
Woo! Alam mo, kinakabahan ako for them. Kasi backstage, nakikita talaga natin, they prepared. Alam mo, physically, mentally, and emotionally, ready na sila ipakita.
Yes, kaya naman, kabado rin sila sa likod.
Of course! Kaya naman sa ating community on our Kumu app, magbagsak po kayo dyan ng mga virtual gifts kasi automatic pasok na po ang inyong mister for our final 20.
Alright, that is right, Sam. And now with swimwear designed by Julius Pegaro and wearing shoes by Jojo Bragais, specially made for Misters of Filipinas. Here are our candidates in their swimwear competition.
Of Filipinas, City of Calamba, Archan Perez. Mr. Saw Filipinas, Ming Daniela Cebu, Joshua Caniedo. Mr. Saw Filipinas, Batangas, Andrew Lucas. Misters of Filipinas Laguna, Zach Bracale. Misters of Filipinas Cagayan de Oro, Elgin Taguba. Misters of Filipinas Occidental Mindoro, Jan Patrick Reyes. Misters of Filipinas, South Cotabato, Charles Sucaldito. Misters of Filipinas, Palawan, Roseland Mark Limco. Misters of Filipinas, Camarines Sur, Gerald Foliante. Misters of Filipinas, Makati City, John Reyes de la Serna. Misters of Filipinas, Bicolandia, Kenneth Estopase. Misters of Filipinas, Cebu City, Michael Angelo Toledo. Misters of Filipinas, Malolos Bulacan, Joel Enriquez Alejandro. Misters of Filipinas, Tuguran Cebu, Mark Raved Obado. Of Filipinas, Pampanga, Kenneth Cruz. Misters of Filipinas, Cebu Province, Oliver Brent Dalman. Misters of Filipinas, Nueva Ecija, Pedro Red. Misters of Filipinas, Ormoc City, James Reggie Vidal. Misters of Filipinas, Negros Oriental, Renthone Vasquez II. Soft Filipinas, Hagonoy Bulacan, Mandy Lorenzo Viri. Mr. Soft Filipinas, Filipino Community of Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, Jean Paulo Cabezudo. Mr. Soft Filipinas, Kainta Rizal, Michael Maklang. Mr. Soft Filipinas, Naga City, Jovi Bekilio. Masters of Filipinas, Municipality of Santa Cruz, Chris Martinez. Masters of Filipinas, Bataan, Adrian King Sobehana. Masters of Filipinas, Cavite, John Enriquez. Masters of Filipinas, City of Santa Rosa, Isaac Barlao. Masters of Filipinas, Paranaque, Mark Joseph Cruz. Masters of Filipinas, City of San Pedro, Christian Patricio. Masters of Filipinas, Isabella, Ryan James Manglikmot. Masters of Filipinas, Mabalacat Pampanga, Elmar Maaghop Jr.
Misters of Filipinas, Pulong Santa Cruz, Santa Rosa, Vincent Trinion. Misters of Filipinas, Negros Occidental, John Cesar Villar. Misters of Filipinas, Filipino Community of United States of America, Jake Acedo.
That concludes our swimwear competition, Sam. Hindi maambat ang sigawan ng ating mga guests ngayong gabi.
Yes, grabe. Talaga namang nagpainit ang ating mga misters of Filipinas ngayong gabi. But our community, please keep on throwing your gifts for your favorite misters of Filipinas candidates as we will close in the voting in 10.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And there you have it, community. Throwing gifts for your favorite Misters of Filipinas candidates is now officially closed.
Ayan, paalala lang, ang ating most voted for our Misters of Filipinas on Kumu will be automatic pasok na sa top 20.
Yes, kung sino yung pinakamataas sa ating Kumu, pasok na kaagad yan sa ating top 20 semifinalists.
And for this program, let's proceed to our next set of special awards.
Every year, we give out special awards to individuals who made exceptional performances in different segments. Let us begin with Mr. Congeniality. This award is given to the friendliest contestant voted by his competitors. Out of 34 candidates who casted their votes and voted for the most congenial candidate tonight, this year's Misters of Filipinas Congeniality is Misters of Filipinas, Minglanilia Cebu, Joshua Caniedo.
And our Misters of Filipinas are cheering for him. Grabe naman ang sweet. you so much, guys.
Alam mo, Sam, isa yan sa mga pinakamagandang award. Kasi syempre, after ng competition, you gained the trust and love of your fellow candidates.
Of course. And our next award is given to candidate with the picture-perfect photos. Mr. Sof Filipinas, Mr. Photogenic. He was chosen by our official photographers. This year's Mr. Sof Filipinas Photogenic is... Mr. Sof Filipinas... Cagayan de Oro, Eljon Taguta.
Mr. Photogenic will be awarded by Jai Murillo. Our next award will be given to the candidate with a standout personality and a sense of leadership. This year's Misters of Filipinas personality is Misters of Filipinas South Cotabato, Charlie Sucaldito.
Of Filipinas, our next award is Best in Beachwear. Our Mistress of Filipinas Best in Beachwear is Mistress of Filipinas Pampanga Kenneth Cruz. Thank you so much to our designer of our beachwear, Mr. J. Mark Barit.
And ladies and gentlemen, finally, we have the best in swimwear. Our Misters of Filipinas, best in swimwear goes to... Misters of Filipinas, Ormoc City, James Reggie Vidal.
Our Mr. Swimwear. Congratulations to all our winners! Wow! Grabe, ganun na lang, second set of special awards. But you know what, Ryan? Mas painitin pa natin ang gabi because tonight, it's time to reveal our top 20 semi-finalists. Are you guys ready?
All right.
Last October 1, the biggest festival costume of the country's premier male pageant was hosted by Pasig City of Tanghalang Pasingeño. 34 festival kings competed, and tonight our festival king winner will be revealed and he will fast track to semi-finals. Ladies and gentlemen, our Mistress of Filipinas Festival Costume King and our first semi-finalist is Mistress of Filipinas City of Santa Rosa,
Isaac Jonathan Barlao. Wow, and the crowd went wild.
Automatic fast drop.
Congratulations, Mr. Sof Filipinas, City of Santa Rosa. You may take the first spot of our top 20. Next to get a spot is another fast track to semifinals. This mister has gathered the most number of gifts earlier from our community. The Kumu Choice Award winner and second to move on to the semifinals is Misters of Filipinas, Isabella Ryan James Manglikmot.
semifinalists, Cebu City, Michael Angelo Toledo. There you have it. You are also in, Mr. of Filipinas, Camarines Sur, Gerald Fuliente. You are moving forward to our competition, Mr. of Filipinas, Filipino Community of USA, Jake Acedo. You are one step closer to your dream, Mistress of Filipinas, Nueva Ecija, Pedro Red. Semi-finalist, Mr. of Filipinas, Mabalacat Pampanga, Elmar Maadhop Jr. You are ninth semi-finalist, Mr. of Filipinas, Cebu Province, Oliver Brent Calman. Moving on, our Mistress of Filipinas, Makati City URE, John Pascual de la Serna.
Thank you, Sam. Halfway there, we have Mistress of Filipinas, Filipino Community of the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, Jean Paolo Cabezudo. You are still in the game. Pulong Santa Cruz, Santa Rosa, Vincent Rinon. The lucky 13 goes to Ormoc City, James Reggie Vidal. Please step forward, City of Calamba, Archon Perez. Next spot belongs to Naga City, Jovi Bequilio. Four candidates, five spots left. The next one is Cagayan de Oro, Eljon Tacuban. Okay, here we go. We are calling Occidental Mindoro, John Patrick Reyes. Of it, You got it. Tuburan Cebu. Mark Raven Obado. Second to the last. Congratulations. Pampanga. Kenneth Cruz. And rounding out the top 20 is Laguna. Zach Bracale.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Our 9th annual Misters of Filipinas Top 20 finalists. Thank you so much to all our misters. And of course, to the other half, we really appreciate all your effort. And thank you for your time joining us tonight. Remember, always, once a misters, always a misters.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, our 9th annual Misters of Filipinas Top 20 semi-finalists.
Woo! Let's give them a round of applause.
Formal competition will be next when we return, only here at the 9th annual Misters of Filipinas, beaming to you live from the Newport World Resorts.
Courage and strength.
Albatega Gourmet. Tikman ng maibigan.
Standby na kumuha.
Lounge. Grabe, two of our misters nag-fast track tonight to the top 20. Grabe naman kasi yung Festival King costume ni City of Santa Rosa.
Yes, Crystal and Riot. And of course, our Community's Choice Award is chosen by the community who garnered the most diamonds and new followers. Congratulations, Mr. Soft Filipinas, Isabella.
That is right.
Also, for making it to the top 20.
Yes, and aside from those two, we also have Cebu City, Mr. Soft Filipinas Cebu City, Mr. Soft Filipinas Camarines Sur, Mr. Soft Filipinas USA, Mr. Soft Filipinas Nueva Ecija, Mr. Soft Filipinas Cavite, Mr. Soft Filipinas Mabalacat Pampanga, Mr. Soft Filipinas Cebu Province, Mr. Soft Filipinas Makati City. Grabe, sampu pa lang na ma-mention ko, nabubulol na ako. But we also have Mr. Soft Filipinas KSA, Mr. Soft Filipinas Pulong Santa Cruz Santa Rosa, and on our 13th we have Mr. Soft Filipinas Ormoc City, Mr. Soft Filipinas City of Calamba, Mr. Soft Filipinas Naga City, Mr. Soft Filipinas Cagayan de Oro, Mr. Soft Filipinas Occidental Mindoro, Mr. Soft Filipinas Tuburan Cebu, Mr. Soft Filipinas Pampanga, and we also have Mr. Soft Filipinas Laguna. Actually, we have four of them here present with us tonight,
yes,
at the Kumu Lounge.
And again, congratulations.
Yes, congratulations. Let's go, boys. May konting questions lang tayo sa kanila. Let's start with Mr. Soft Filipinas Occidental Mindoro. Ano yung biggest takeaway mo from joining Mr. Soft Filipinas?
My biggest takeaway in Mr. Soft Filipinas is when I celebrated my birthday in Kalilayan Cove. Actually, yun yung pinaka-the best birthday na I have ever had in my entire life kasi kasama ko yung brothers ko and other staffs of Mr. Soft Filipinas.
At saka yung perks na nagkaroon siya ng extra bakasyon.
Oo. Diba? Actually, hinintay din namin yung libre niya nung time ng birthday yes. niya eh. Anyway, we also have Mr. Soft Filipinas Cagayan de Oro. Ano yung nararamdaman mo naman ngayon na patapos na ang Mr. Soft Filipinas 9th edition?
Such a nerve-wracking and you know what? Nakakalungkot kasi this would be our last night, the coronation night. And nakaka-speechless po at the end.
Nararamdaman ko yung emotion niya, sister.
Very understandable naman kasi talaga. Oo. We also have Mr. Soft Filipinas Ormoc City. Ano yung naramdaman mo na you were called at the top 20?
So, firstly, I feel very grateful and thankful kasi I was one of the official candidates. It was a great achievement and also being part of top 20 finalists is very, I'm very grateful and thankful. And to all my supporters, especially my family is here, thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Mr. Soft Filipinas Ormoc. How about Mr. Soft Filipinas Laguna? What's your question, partner?
Sir, ang question ko sa'yo, ano naman message mo sa lahat ng mga gustong sumali or na-inspire dahil sa pagnunood dyan live ngayon sa Kumu na gustong sumali ng Mr. Soft Filipinas?
I would like to say to everyone who's watching live right now that don't be afraid to face your fears. Conquer them. And win or lose. We are all a winner because we are creating a brotherhood here in Mr. Soft Filipinas and maybe you are part of it. So come join Mr. Soft Filipinas next year.
Ayan, nagtatawag na siya for the 10th edition of Mr. Soft Filipinas.
Nananawagan na partner.
Oo nga, magsisimula na. Anyway, thank you so much to our top 20 of Mr. Soft Filipinas. You may now prepare for the formal wear.
Again, congratulations. And
now,
partner,
why don't you read yung mga yes. Kumu comments
sa lahat natin. Yes, sa lahat ng mga sumusuporta, gusto lang natin i-shout out si I Am Goods, nagsend ng halo-halo right now, and kay Jeric Lonzano na nagsend din ng halo-halo. And partner, magbabasa naman tayo ng mga comments. From Eileen Love 30, yes, yes, Mr. Soft Filipinas, KSA, Ginny Paolo, and kay Kim Bojo. Kim Bokjo.
Kim Bokjo kasi Kim Korean Bokjo. Yan.
Sorry, hindi ako updated partner. Sorry po. And grabe si Naga. All the best. And sabi ni Christian Primavera and Jovi Bikilio. Sino ba si Jovi Bikilio? Si Naga.
Naga City.
Sobrang lakas ni Naga
grabe
City.
Grabe yung support.
Talaga napapansin ko, ang daming sumusuporta, nagpapadala sa kanya ng mga gifts.
And pero kaya magpagsak lang sila ng mga yes. virtual gifts sa mga candidates
hindi pa huli
natin.
Ang lahat, guys.
Of
so
course.
Please, don't forget Tubagsak.
Tubagsak. So very Konya naman, my partner.
Yes, partner. And anyway, kay Simply Me _ Josie95, Michael Maklang, go for it. And kay Kim Bokjo, Kim _ Bokjo, Batangas, go Andrew, kaya mo yan. And lastly, kay Louie Ingueto, 3, go or Mock City.
Also, partner, may nakita ko, ibang nagbagsak din ng halo-halo. So I think it's always right to mention them kasi yes, para partner, magbagsak ulit sila sa atin. Balay mo, from halo-halo to Yamashita, di ba?
Yes.
Mamin nyo, guys.
Alam mo, partner, parang nag-crave tuloy ako ng halo-halo. Kumu, baka naman may pahalo-halo tayo dyan na legit na halo-halo.
So yung nagbagsak nga ng halo-halo, si Susan 0731. We also have Miss Dang, if I'm not mistaken. We also have Lera 7169.
Yes.
And Jeric Lozano 2577. Salamat sa halo-halo. And advance, thank you sa Yamashita nyo. Kaya magbagsak na kayo ng virtual gift.
Yes, moving forward, partner. Last, gusto lang natin isabihin ang mga top finals or talagang top na naguhulog.
Yes.
Kay Jerry Cad, kay Kim's _ Bokju, and kay Karina 3699, and kay Miss Dang, Yuki _ Rui, and Eileen Love 30, and Ed's Toy. Thank you so much, and please, please, please,
magbagsak pa uli ang lahat. Pa kayo, guys. Malapit na. Kaya nga, for more surprises pa when we return here from the Kumu Lounge.
Thank you so much, Inyaki and Christelle. And welcome back to the 9th annual Misters of Filipinas live from the Newport World Resorts. So ladies and gentlemen, from the top 20 semi-finalists, we will trim them down to the final 12. Ladies and gentlemen, brace yourselves as we'll now see our Misters in the formal wear competition.
Gentlemen, the Misters of Filipinas formal wear competition beginning with Misters of Filipinas City of Santa Rosa, Isaac Barlao. Misters of Filipinas, Isabella, Ryan James Manglikmot. Of Filipinas, Cebu City, Michael Angelo Toledo. Thank you.
Misters of Filipinas, Camarines Sur, Gerald Fulyante. Of Filipinas, Filipino Community of United States of America, Jake Acedo. Of Filipinas, Nueva Ecija, Pedro Red. Filipinas, Cavite, John Enriquez. Of Filipinas, Mabalacat, Pampanga, Elmar Maaghop Jr. Filipinas, Cebu Province, Oliver Brent Dauman. Of Filipinas, Makati City, John Reyes de la Serna. Of Filipinas, Filipino Community of Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, Jean Paulo Cabezudo. Of Filipinas, Pulong Santa Cruz, Santa Rosa, Vincent Rignon.
Misters of Filipinas or Mock City, James Reggie Vidal. Misters of Filipinas, City of Calamba, Archon Perez. Of Filipinas, Naga City, Jovi Bequillo. Misters of Filipinas, Cagayan de Oro, Eljan Taguba. Misters of Filipinas, Occidental Mindoro, John Patrick Reyes. Misters of Filipinas, Tuburan, Cebu, Mark Raved Obado. Misters of Filipinas, Pampanga, Kenneth Cruz. Of Filipinas, Laguna, Zach Bracale. We'll be right back.
formal competition.
There you go. Wow. Second wear, Sam. But ladies and gentlemen, I couldn't agree more. Walking on stage shows an undeniable fact that men can also conquer the pageant world as much as women. So once again, thank you so much to all of our designers for this lovely couture set that our Misters of Filipinas are wearing.
Yes, of course. It made them look so handsome and leading man material.
Yes. Whoa. All right. And now, we can't wait any longer as we announce tonight's winner for the best informal wear. So guys, last October 13, the formal wear parade was done during the preliminaries at the Wynford Manila Resort and Casino. The best informal wear goes to Misters of Filipinas or Mock City, James Reggie Vidal.
Congratulations, Misters of Filipinas or Mock City. Wow, and now we are moving on to our top 12 finalists. But before that, I'm sure our judges are having a hard time to compute and deliberate. Kaya naman, community, kumusta kayo dyan, Iñaki?
Hello, thank you Sam and Ryan. Ito na nga, magbabasa tayo ng comments in a while. Pero for now, I think we should also follow the Facebook page of Mr. Soft Filipinas and our YouTube channel. And our official hashtags, right? We have that. Official hashtags are, wait a minute. Okay.
Kaya hashtag, yun,
oo nga, ang dami kong papers
kayo. Mr. Soft Filipinas.
Yes, hashtag, ito na hawak na. Hashtag Mr. Soft Filipinas. Hashtag PEPS Foundation Incorporated. Hashtag Well Life. And hashtag Mr. Saw Filipinas on Kumu. Ayan.
Alam mo, partner, nakakakaba kasi kahit nasa backstage tayo, nararamdaman natin o nawi-witness natin talaga yung kaba ng candidates.
Of
and
course.
Nakikita mo sa mata nila yung joy na finally nakasama ako sa top finalists. So talagang alam mo na very authentic yung nararamdaman
yes.
nila.
Yes, and nakikita natin dito sa backstage, na Kumu Lounge rather, na nagpa-practice sila talaga ng mga walk nila dito para pagsabak nila sa stage, handang-handa na sila. Kaya nahihirapan ang ating panel of judges ngayon.
Exactly, partner. Pero partner, as we move forward, basahin naman natin yung mga
comments
ng
yes,
supporters nila.
Course.
So from Lyra 114-142-1 Go Jovi Bikilio from Naga City. Sa lahat mga taga-Naga, naririnig natin right now. Kahit nasa backstage tayo talaga. Ang daming sumusuporta sa kanya. And kay Yuki _ Rui, woo, go Mr. Saw Filipinas. Jen Paolo of Filipino Community KSA.
We
partner.
Also have Katrina Taguba. Go Cagayan de Oro City.
Yes,
oh, diba?
Partner. And kay user 504627, go Mabalacat City, Pampanga, Elmar Mag-ahop Jr., Mr. Saw Filipinas. And kay Liliera 1421, again and again, go Jovi! Para sa itong gabi ito!
Kaya, syempre, hindi lang naman si Jovi, nakikita din natin dyan, si Naga City. Meron din from Luz PTM, go John Patrick Reyes from Occidental, Mindoro. Di ba, halo-halo talaga. Kaya yung mga gustong magpa-shoutout sa mga Misters of Filipinas na sinusuportahan nila, mag-send lang kayo.
Yes, hindi pa huli.
Magpagsak naman kayo dyan
yes,
ng mga
partner.
Virtual
so gift. I have two comments, partner, kay Amir 679. Hello sa'yo. Hopefully soon, makanood daw ako. Makanood daw siya in person. And kay Mac Vero, wow, ang galing. Sana andyan ako manood. Aww. Hopefully soon.
Next year, diba, may 10th edition tayo.
Yes,
at 10 talagang aabangan natin kasi 10th edition na ng Misters of Filipinas. So sure ako, mas bobongga at mas pasabok ang gagawin ng Prime Events Production
Alam mo, partner,
Philippines.
Anong nilulook forward ko ngayon? Next stage or
yes.
next
edition?
Kasi since it's a 10th year edition, partner, talagang ina-expect ko from
the year 1 na nag-start ang Mistress of Filipinas and year 10 talagang kaabang-abang partner.
Oo, at saka nakita, pasilip pa lang actually yung nagawa ng 9th edition ng Mistress of Filipinas natin. Dati diba may national costume, pero syempre this time iniba natin yan from the usual maglalakad. Ang ginawa natin, festival.
Breaking para, the standard partner.
Kasi dati, diba, lalakad ngayon na magpa-party tayo, magpupunta tayo ng iba-ibang fiesta ng mga probinsya, diba? Yun ang something na talagang ilulook forward nyo pa sa 10th edition kasi simula pa lang yan ang pagbabago natin sa pageant world ng male pageant.
So, shout out sa president natin kay Mr. Carlo Morris Galang sa
Prime, oo. And of course, yung mga nagsiset design sa TPC by Mervin Gala. Huwag natin pakalimutan yun kasi syempre sila nagpapaganda ng stage
natin. And kay June Salute Events Partner.
Of course. And we also have a makeup academy.
Yes,
Manila.
Partner. And Ryan Chris, sobrang for making me pogi all the way.
Yes, also to Sir J. Lyson for
mo,
my
partner.
Gown today. Yan, o, diba?
Partner, as we, you know, move forward, partner, anong pakiramdam you witnessing this man, different kind of man na talagang there are really eager, talagang gusto nilang manalo, di ba, partner?
Nakaka-proud, actually, kasi nakikita mo yung passion nila, yung discipline nila. Very important.
From day one, partner.
Yes,
since
from day
one na nakita natin sila, nakita mo yung changes, improvement, partner, talagang dedicated silang ibigay, ibuhos.
Sobra, sobra.
Kaya sa mga nanonood ngayon ng mga supporters ng Mistress of Filipinas,
magbagsak naman kayo dyan. Ang Yamashita, halo-halo.
Alam mo, partner, after this, tara, maghalo-halo tayo. Shoutout sa Kumu. Halo-halo.
Sige na, Yamashita, mag-support na kayo, mag-comment down. Kayo, oo, lahat. Kasi ang dami nating viewers actually ngayon, di ba? Kaya yes. Nakaka-proud na thank you to Kumu for this Kumu Lounge, yes. Di ba?
Nabigyan
tayo
another platform.
This is the first
time na kapartner natin ang Kumu and everything is smooth. Lahat ng mga, alam mo, kasama natin dito ngayon. Team ng Kumu are very light.
Very hands-on sila sa atin.
Tsaka chill lang, cool lang.
Actually, ang galing nga na ano natin, na outfit natin, hindi namin pinlano
to. Hindi po
ito
planado.
Tapos natuwa na lang si Derek. Well, na, uy, matchy pa tayo sa color ng Kumu, di ba? Nakaka-proud. At saka yung mga nanonood dyan, alam ko nanonood kayo, magbagsak naman kayo dyan. Akala na hindi namin nakikita. Nagbabasa kami ng comments. Kaya sige na, baka naman, halo-halo, Yamashita, baka naman.
Yes, partner. And also, gusto lang natin i-shoutout sa mga supporters ni Samantha Bernardo kasi she's also active sa Kumu. So, shoutout sa lahat ng supporters. And Sam, shoutout naman sa mga supporters
naman
mo dyan.
Kasi, and of course, kay Ryan Tercero din naman.
Yes, kay Ryan Tercero.
Suking-suki ng Mistress of Filipinas yan, silang
exactly.
Dalawa. So, sobrang thank you to our hosts talaga na patuloy kayo bumabalik sa home. Diba sabi na, welcome home.
Yes,
thank
partner,
you so much
exactly.
For always accepting the invitation of Mistress of Filipinas.
Yes, partner. And alam mo, partner, since it's actually my first time talaga dito sa...
Oh, saan tayo? Newport World Resort! Ayan, nag-lag na siya. Thank you, Newport World Resort. Ayan, first time mo dito?
So,
sponsors yun. List daw. Tayo, mag-main sponsors loop tayong papanoorin, guys. Kaya, tapusin na natin muna to. Magbagsak lang kayo, guys. Inaabangan namin yan. Babasahin namin yung comments nyo. At babasahin namin at magpapasalamat kami.
Natatamay
sa mga nagahalo-halo at Yamashita. Kaya, babalik tayo sa Kumu Lounge. But for now, let's watch the sponsors video.
Yes. We'll be right back.
simple yet effective business? Welcome to Well Life. We provide a pandemic-proof business by sharing and selling high-quality products that are safe for the family and the environment. Walang pang-capital? Don't worry, dahil sa halagang 3,000 pesos lang ay pwede ka nang mag-umpisa. There are 6 different fast and easy ways to earn. 1. Be a dealer of Well Life and earn from your 25% lifetime discount. 2. Share our household products. And if they also join Well Life as a dealer, you can get 500 pesos for every direct pay-in plus 100 reward points. No limit! 3. Siyempre, magsishare din sila sa mga kaibigan nila. You will receive 10 pesos for every indirect referral you have from level 2 to level 6. 4. Build your team and enjoy the residual income from your pairing bonus. Get 350 pesos on every pair left and right, plus 50 reward points. Pwede ka pang ma-promote, which will give you more pairs daily. At sa Well Life, walang demotion. 5. Earn 8% group sales commission sa PV ng repeat purchases of your level 1 to level 8. 6. Additional infinity bonus if you reach the manager level. Get 2% sa PV ng repeat purchases of your level 9 to infinity. O diba? Earn from the products you always use and buy, earn from the inviting someone to join or buy, earn from the invites of your invites, and earn from all the products they will buy forever. Kaya ano pang hinihintay mo? Join Well Life now and start your business of a lifetime. So Well Life, life forever!
Iwi ng puso sa hamon ng oras, aking daladala. Di matitinag ulit-ulit mang subukin ang tadhana. Kung akala mong aatras, kita-kits na lang sa taas. Ipaglalaban kahit kailanman, tagumpay at pangarap.
And though it may seem this our strongest team, we can both drown in our tears. Anytime, anytime. Ngunit sa pagdating muli ng umaga, hindi mapapagod. Tuloy-tuloy na susugod. Hindi dito susuko.
This is a champion, this is a champion.
Hindi mapapago. Tuloy-tuloy mananalo. Hindi dito susuko.
This is a champion, this is a champion.
This is a champ right here. I'm a champion with a heart. Me search the Filipinas. Hit that hard, played hard. Big guy taking your mover off the charts. Sean was the champ right here from the start. Lose the ego. From the bottom, there's no other way but up. If you stumble, dust it off. Try again, don't stop. Dinamo papa, big it, hit it, lang lang hit it. Mr. Filipinas, show him how you walk and win.
And though it may seem this our strongest team, we can both drown in our tears.
Let's go.
TPC Events Concept and Design is an institution that specializes in production design and provides an exquisite ambience to an event. From the simple flower arrangements to the most extravagant thematic styling, wherein you can see and feel the authenticity of the event's concept. TPC Events Concept and Design, the creative way to celebrate your event.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the results are finally in. Gentlemen, you all did an exceptional performance tonight, but only 12 will continue to the next round.
And we will announce it right now. Our first finalist is Mr. South Filipinas, Cebu City!
The second finalist is Misters of Filipinas, Camarines Sur.
Next spot belongs to you, Misters of Filipinas, Nueva Ecija.
Yo, Misters of Filipinas, Cebu Province.
Pilipinas, Filipino Community of KSA!
It's your time to shine, Misters of Filipinas, or Mock City!
Of Filipinas, Naga City!
Next up, we have Misters of Filipinas, Cagayan de Oro, Eljon Taguba,
and the next one goes to Mr. Sao Filipinas, Oxen Nidal Mentoro!
Congratulations! You are still in the competition to Buran Cebu.
Only two places left. Who do you think it, guys? I can hear it. You are also in Misters of Filipinas, Pampanga.
Misters are vying for the title, but the final place for the top 12 is for you, Misters of Filipinas, Laguna! What a competition! Congratulations to our top 12 finalists!
The crowd is cheering for everyone! Wow! We are moving forward,
Sabay pa tayo sa full turn.
Grabe, ang gagaling talaga ng ating mga Misters of Filipinas.
All right, from 34 contestants, we are now down to our final 12. And we are walking while delivering the lines. Okay, we will now move on to our next round, the nerve-wracking. It's either we say Q&A, but today we are calling it as intelligence round.
Ooh, Ryan, this is one of my favorite segments. Pero bakit nga ba natin tinawag na intelligence round?
Okay. These gentlemen will be judged through 30% intelligence, and the rest of the 70% will be based on their looks, confidence, stage presence, plus personality scores from day one of the competition. We have different sets of judges during their out-of-town events, preliminary round, personality aspects, and of course, our final judges tonight. Kaya for sure, Sam, our winners will be very deserving sa dami ng judges na pinagdaanan nila. That's over 50 judges combined. Nakaka-relate ka ba dito, Sam?
Wow, grabe! 50 judges!
50.
Actually, nung naranasan ko sa Miss Grand International, ganun din eh. parang sa Binibining Pilipinas, we've been judging for almost 3 months. So parang every day it's alam mo, a challenge for all of us. Nakaka-drain, nakakapagod, nakakaubos din ng pera sa totoo lang. Pero ito ha, lahat kami nandito to represent and bring pride to all of the provinces and cities for the whole Philippines. Kaya naman, ngayon pa lang, congratulations, Misters of Filipinas, top 12. You should be proud of yourselves.
Okay. Well, you know, Sam, you served as well. Kinausap ko yung mga hindi natin natawag kanina sa top 20 and now top 12. Sabi ko sa kanila, guys, let Sam be an inspiration for you guys. Alam mo naman yan. Grabe. Guys, palakpakan naman natin. Samantha Bernardo.
Oy, thank you so much,
the
Ryan.
The symbol of courage, not giving up. Ilang beses ba yun, Sam?
Grabe, parang sabi ko nga, nag-college degree na ako sa Binibining Pilipinas, pero at least natapos na.
Yes,
and I'm
at
so
ang ganda
happy
ng sagot mo
nung
Miss Grant. Sadya bang ganun sa Miss Grant? Talagang very loud yung pagpapakilala niyo. Yung sa'yo, may ganun pa eh.
Kasi
Miss
lahat
Grant
naman tayo, gusto natin tumatak, di ba? Ayan, nagsasabi sila.
Oh, sample po.
Grabe.
Pakilala kita.
Okay, sige, sige.
Sige. Ladies and gentlemen, next we have Philippines!
Samantha Bernardo, Miss Grant, Philippines!
Yes! Ay, may ganun pala.
Ganun talaga, Ryan.
Ang galing.
Papatalo
very
ka ba?
Good, very good.
Papatalo ka ba?
Ah, wala akong talent
hindi
dyan.
Kailangan din. Guys,
wala,
ako
wala
lang ba? Ay, hindi.
Wala akong pageant.
Alam mo, hindi na ngayon dapat ikaw lang ang nagsasabi. Ladies' choice, come on, give it up for Ryan Tercero!
Ano sasabihin ko? Ryan Tercero, 22. Yung totoo, 33. Ryan Tercero, 33, City of Tanawan, Batangas!
Wow! O, diba, gosh pala? Nabanggit
ko yung city ko.
Diba? Nakaka-proud, diba?
Oh, iba pala yung pakiramdam. Dream ko yan dati. But God chose a different spotlight for me. So naging host ako.
Alam mo, na-realize ko in life, you can't have it all. Kaya
yes,
naman, let's
correct
stick with hosting for tonight.
Hosting na lang, hosting na lang. By the way, I would like to thank my fellow Batanggenyo designer, Paul Simira, for my suit tonight. Oh, may pang-wedding na ako ngayon. How about you? May patatlo pa ata ah.
Yes, no, wala na. Ito
wala
na,
hanggang pangalawa lang.
I am wearing beautiful creation of Anthony Ramirez right now. And earlier for my wet look, wow, couture,
wet look
is also from Ish Barroso. Thank you so much.
Yes, and Sam, I would also like to take this opportunity to thank our judges. Guys, hirap na hirap sila. Palakpakan naman po natin. Of course, we have our very good friends. Ayan, every year, lagi ko siyang ina-announce. Jojo Bragais. Ayan, last year,
hello.
Negros. Kung saan-saan, lagi ko ina-announce as judge. Sir Joey, ayan, thank you so much.
Thank you so much for everyone.
Sir Robby, ayan. Sa weddings ako nakita ni Sir Robby.
Yes, alam mo, grabe ha. Nakakatuwa lang na we have live audience here on Viewport World Resorts. Alam mo kung bakit? It's been 3 years, nandito tayo sa pandemic, but still, Philippines managed to celebrate, of course, ito, uniqueness of every talent of Mistress of Filipinas.
Yes, I agree. Guys, palakpakan nyo naman ang inyong mga sarili. Thank you so much for spending your Sunday with us. Ayan, it's been years since we experienced this live crowd. Imagine, Sam, lalo na kaming mga professional host talaga na ito yung kabuhayan namin. Tumigil
namin
talaga to. Tumigil to for a year, as in zero. Mm-hmm. Kala nga namin pahinga lang eh. One month, tapos wala nang wedding.
Diba?
Zero na yung weddings. Alright, we are good.
I think for all of us, lahat tayo nakaka-relate with pandemic, medyo nagkaroon tayo ng pause. Pero
yes,
we always bounce back. You know what, Ryan? Can I just share this? Parang lagi natin sinasabi na ang pandemic is a hindrance for all of us. But if we change our perspective, for me ha, my best year was during pandemic. Why? Because doon natupad lahat ng pangarap ko. I represent Philippines with honor and pride in Miss Grand International kahit mag-isa lang ako with 21 days of preparation.
Wala kang kasama doon?
Wala akong kasama doon. Kaya naman, thank you so much for everyone. And I feel like kung hindi lahat tayo nasa bahay, nanonood, hindi rin ako mabibigyan ng opportunity to be in Pinoy Big Brother house.
Yes,
and be the third big placer.
Ay, oo nga.
Diba?
Third big placer ka
noon. Nakakaloka lang yung
lahat
pangyayari.
Lahat nasa bahay. Nasa bahay ka rin naman.
Yes.
Bahay ni Kuya nga lang.
Bahay ni Kuya. lang. Pero alam mo, na-realize ko talaga that life is always, there's opportunity. Eh. So we should always maximize it. And siguro nga kahit hindi nga ako nanalo in pageants, di ba? Ngayon nag-host ako. Pero lagi ko sinabi, umiiyak ba ako nun sa loob ng bahay ni Kuya? Sabi ko, ah, ito na bala yung legacy ko, Lord. Life is not always about winning. And we define our own win. Kaya naman,
maganda
Mr.
Yun.
So Filipinas, ito ang tandaan
ganda
nyo.
Ganda naman nun.
Yes, simula
sige,
pa lamang
po ito. Sige, sumagot. Okay
ah,
na
sige,
yan.
Tapos na po ba? Para
I think we will now proceed to our first candidate. May we call in our first finalist, Mr. So Filipinas, Cebu City.
Misters of Filipinas Cebu City, please step forward.
So Sam, we know that PEPS Foundation and Misters of Filipinas are always the game changer in male pageantry. Last year, the Men of the World introduced the Coats of the World during the intelligence round. This time, we'll be adding more twists to this round. We will call it the Statement of the Misters. This segment will test their wisdom, composure, and reflections in life. Since Misters of Filipinas is advocating for education and tourism, we will have different categories related to education in schools. Contestants will be asked to pick from different subjects, Sam, subjects talaga ito, or categories with corresponding quotation. Each contestant will be given 45 seconds to share their statement.
Oh my gosh, are you guys ready? Okay, they are all ready. Misters, ladies and gentlemen, the categories are social science, arts and literature, mathematics, education, philosophy, travel and tourism, journalism, humanities, music, business and economics, psychology, and of course, last but not the least, social studies.
Subjects ko ito nung college.
Grabe, parang ako nahihirapan na ako agad ngayon. Kailangan
naisip ko kung paano ang math. Paano kung Pythagorean theorem ang mabunod nila? Okay, let us proceed. Can we pick our first field, please? Cebu City, you have picked education. Can we have our code, please? Nakita niyo yung math.
Education. Educating the mind without education, the heart is no education at all, by Aristotle.
Let's repeat. Mm-hmm. Educating the mind without education, without educating the heart. Educating the mind without education, the heart is no education at all, by Aristotle. Cebu City, go ahead.
So my interpretation of this quote is that education is not only about our intelligent quotient, but also our emotional quotient. The problem in today's generation is that we only value the intelligent quotient of a person without considering its character and how they treat people. So I want to teach the people right now that when we say education, it is an overall package, not just the intelligence, but also the character and attitude of a person and how he or she treats other people with respect. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. South Filipinas, Cebu City. Moving on, we have Mr. South Filipinas,
Camarines Sur. Camarines Sur, kindly pick a subject, please. And kindly hand over to Samantha.
Your special category is music. Your quote is, sing like no one's listening. Love like you've never been hurt. Dance like nobody's watching. And live like it's heaven on earth.
Camarines Sur, go ahead.
For me, ito yung pinaka hindi ko iniisip na marami mang struggle sa buhay ko. Mananatili akong aabutin yung pangarap ko. As a music, iihalin tulad ko ang isang buhay ko sa isang tugtog na kahit maraming pagsubok na dumarating sa buhay ko, tuloy-tuloy lang ako para maabot yung pangarap ko. Yun lamang po, salamat.
Thank you so Thank you very much. Mr. Sa Filipinas,
and now we call in Mr. Sa Filipinas, Nueva Ecija. You may now pick your field, please.
Thank you so much. Your category is travel and tourism. And your code is... The only impossible journey is the one you never begin.
Good evening, everyone. Gusto ko lang muna magpasalamat dahil nakarating ako sa stage na to. Para sa akin, the only impossible journey is the one you never begin. Is yung mga bagay na hindi mo sinubukang gawin kahit na gustong-gusto mo siyang gawin. So, ibig sabihin, don't lose hope. Kung may gusto kang bagay or may pangarap ka, ituloy mo, huwag kang susuko, laban.
Thank you so much, Mr. Sa Filipinas, Nueva Ecija.
And now, let's call in Mr. Sa Filipinas, Cebu Province. Cebu Province, kindly pick your subject, please.
Your category is philosophy. Your quote is, little learning is a dangerous thing, by Alexander
Pope. Okay, my interpretation of this quote is, whatever you do in life, if you have a little learning about whatever you do in life, you will never get far. So, maituturing ko po siya sa a journey ko ngayon sa Mr. Sa Filipinas. I had a little... learning about this, but throughout my journey in Mr. Sa Filipinas, I gained more knowledge about this, and I'm standing in front of you all right now. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Sa Filipinas, Cebu Province.
All right, it's now the time of Filipino community of the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. Kindly pick, please. You pick social science. If you can't feed 100 people, then feed just one, by Mother Teresa.
I believe that this quote calls for an action. That if we cannot make an action that can change the world, that will affect many people, we can begin with just one person, and that one person can be ourselves. Because the true change, that we don't have to wait for the world to change, let's be the change that we want to see and happen to the world. Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you so much, Mr. Sa Filipinas, Filipino community of PSA.
Next, we have Ormoc City. Ormoc City, kindly pick your subject, please. You picked journalism. Ratings don't last. Good journalism does, by Dan Rather.
So, based on my own interpretation of this quote. This quote simply means it doesn't base how you work and how you succeed your work. It's more on the how hard you tried to do your work, especially journalism is about making stories, and it's not about creating, but it's all about the how you value or accept yourself and how proud of you are of your own work. That would be all. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mr. Sa Filipinas.
Ormoc City.
Ormoc City.
Now we have Naga City. Naga.
Naga, please pick.
You pick Humanities. The best and the most beautiful thing in the world cannot be seen or even touched. They must be felt with the heart, by Helen Keller.
All right, thank you very much for that question. So my own interpretation is this, that I will base it on my true story in life. So a decade now, I've been into pageantry for one decade, from pageantry to modeling, from going to sales agent, jumping to BPO, and now working in a government offices. So what I've learned from this code is that no one will see your struggles in life, only yourself. So you have to believe in yourself, because being a Mistress of Filipinas of 2022 is having a full package. That's just having a beautiful face, great body, but even intelligence. So a better representation of this, of the man of the world, is me. Being humble to yourself and having a total package of it. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Mistress of Filipinas, Naga City.
All right. Let's now call in Cagayan de Oro. Social Studies.
Your quote is, "Anything worth dying for is certainly worth living for," by Joseph Heller.
Wow. This is not an easy question, but in my own opinion, anything worth dying for is certain worth living for. For me, since it's my national, I will interpret it to myself that since it's my national pageant and it's my dream to go competition, because a Mistress of Filipinas, it's not easy journey for me, because I flew away from Cagayan de Oro City being alone and with no hunters and families. But now this is my great, and I'm so happy because I am one of the top 12. And I am praying for God. I am praying for God and that I compete this competition. That's all.
Thank you so much, Mr. So Filipinas.
Breathe.
Cagayan de Oro.
Wow. Nakakaba naman talaga.
Grabe, apat na lamang po tayo dito.
Yes. Now we call in Occidental Mindoro. Kindly pick your subject, please.
And you pick mathematics.
Life is 10% what happens to you, and 90% how you respond to it, by Charles Swindoll.
All right, so based on my very experience here in Mr. So Filipinas, I think that the percentage of I have here in Mr. So Filipinas, 10%, is actually the 100% of the fulfillment, the happiness that I have learn and experience here. And for me, that 90% is just a bonus, because everything else happens for a reason. For I have been struggling a lot since the day one of this competition. So I am so proud of myself that I've come here in front of you all in top 12. Thank you so much.
Wow.
Thank you very much.
Mr. So Filipinas, Occidental.
Now we call in Tuburan Cebu.
Speak.
Psychology. Remember that the happiest people are not those getting more, but those giving more, by H. Jackson Brown Jr. I'll repeat. Remember that the happiest people are not those getting more, but those giving more.
All right. So sa pagkakaintindi ko po sa statement na ito is hindi yung mga tao na hindi mo masasabing yung pinakamasayang tao ay yung maraming natatanggap. Para po sa akin, yung pinakamasaya is yung makapagbigay tayo sa kapwa natin tao at makapagpasaya po. Yun lamang po at maraming salamat.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Tuburan Cebu.
Now we have Pampanga. Kindly pick your subject, please.
You pick business and economics. And your code is? An investment in knowledge pays the best interest, by Benjamin Franklin. Again, an investment in knowledge pays the best interest, from Benjamin Franklin.
Well, my opinion in this quotes, the biggest investment is knowledge. Knowledge to yourself na para sa sarili mo, kailangan mo maging pagkatotoo o kailangan magkaroon ng determinasyon sa sarili. Araling mabuti ang mga babalik sa iyo ito ng mga tatlong beses o dalawang beses. Yun lang po, salamat.
Thank you so much, Mr. So Filipinas Pampanga.
Woo! Thank you.
And last but not the least, Mr. So Filipinas Laguna! So actually guys, wala na siyang choice.
Wala ka ng choice, Laguna. Kindly pick the last.
This is destiny. Ito na ang... Ito yung pipili.
The subject is arts and literature.
And your quote is, "We design our lives through the power of our choices," by Richard Bach.
One more. We design our lives through the power of choices.
First of all, good evening everyone, and thank you for supporting Mr. South Filipinas. And my own opinion, my own perspective in this quote is, we define our lives. We choose our path. It is not handed to you in a spoon. You must be a man. You must be responsible enough to make your own choices so you can make your own future. Thank you all. Thank you.
Nailed it.
And the crowd goes wild. Thank you so much, Mr. So Filipinas Laguna.
There you have it, the Mr. So Filipinas Top 12. Woo! Guys, palakpakan naman natin sila.
Grabe,
very
Ryan,
proud.
Parang feeling ko bumalik ako sa pagiging bata.
Oo,
at
hirap.
At talaga ang mga subjects na favorite ko. But grabe, deserving talaga kung sino ang mananalo for Mr. So Filipinas tonight.
All right, next up is the crowning moment of our new Misters of Filipinas Kings. So keep on watching in Kumu as we're still live. We are still live here at the Newport World Resorts for the grand coronation of the 9th annual Misters of Filipinas.
You are strong, you are wonderful, so much, Sam and Ryan. And welcome back to the Kumu Lounge. Once again, congratulations to our top 12 finalists. For a recap, we have Mr. Soft Filipinas Cebu City, Mr. Soft Filipinas Camarines Sur, Mr. Soft Filipinas Nueva Ecija, Mr. Soft Filipinas Cebu Province, Mr. Soft Filipinas Filipino Community of Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, Mr. Soft Filipinas Ormoc City, Mr. Soft Filipinas Naga, Mr. Soft Filipinas Cagayan de Oro, Mr. Soft Filipinas Occidental Mindoro, Mr. Soft Filipinas Tuburan Cebu, Mr. Soft Filipinas Pampanga, and Mr. Soft Filipinas Laguna. Yan, palakpakan naman natin sila.
Yes, diba, kasi partner. Sobrang... Again, congratulations to all of the Mr. Soft Filipinas top finalists.
Top 12 finalists. Kasi nakakakaba yun. It's something very new sa pageant na it's not just a question.
Alam mo, partner,
it's a quote.
Grabe yung Q&A. Kasi kahit ako nandito sa likod, di ba sinasagot ko, paano kaya ito? Paano kaya ito sasagutin?
Totoo.
So, partner, let me ask you.
Parang yung isa na gustuhan ko yung 10% experience and 90% how you react to things. It's actually very timely kasi syempre there are a lot of negative things that we face in the world, but it's up to you if you will let them affect yourself kasi you can always focus on the positivity of things and that is how you create a ripple effect and create share positivity to other people, diba?
Yes, and our Mr. Soft Filipinas Cristel Galang, ikaw na.
So, Mr. Soft Filipinas.
Hindi sa Mr. Soft Filipinas, sa iba, sa beauty pageant.
Yes, abangan. Tignan natin,
yes,
we'll
abangan,
never know.
Abangan. Pero alam mo, partner, no? Walang mali sa sagot nila.
Yes, totoo
naman.
And
makikita mo yung authenticity at saka talaga, partner, it comes from
and
the heart.
And I just want to say din sa mga misters natin na sumagot na ang quotes of the world. It's normal na kabahan talaga kasi syempre you're in front of a lot of people and nakaka-mental block naman talaga and we're just people. We make mistakes, di ba?
Yes.
Pero very commendable and very courageous yung mga ginawa nila. So I just want to say congratulations pa rin whatever happens.
Yes, exactly, partner. And also, partner, alam mo, habang sumasagot sila ng Q&A,
yes,
ang daming nagko-comment. So
totoo,
basahin natin
yan.
Itong mga comment nila from...
Meron ako dito, partner. Rain Silvenio, 26. We are so proud of you, Ate Sam. Oh, Ate Sam,
yes,
na rin
si Sam.
Kasama si
Mr. Si Sam yung candidate.
Madami yan. Nag-support siya kay Ate Sam. And we also have Yo-Yo Avril, go to Buran Cebu and nag-send din siya ng halo-halo, di ba?
Yes, ang dami nagsisend ng halo-halo.
Yes.
Imagine,
yes.
Cristel, patapos na tayo, papunta na tayo sa exciting
part.
Tapos nagsisend na sila,
yes,
ng halo-halo.
May halo-halo, may Yamashita, pwede na naman kayo mag-ibong Adarna. So send
yes,
na kayo,
yes,
guys.
Yes, yes, yes. And Cristel, we have live viewers right now. Nasa 5,000 plus na rin.
Oo, di ba?
So grabe, please continue.
Thank you so much for supporting.
Give and support para sa mga candidates nyo or
totoo,
sa mga bets nyo.
Totoo. So very thank you po sa mga nagpa-follow and nanonood and staying with us until this time, di ba?
Exactly, Cristel. And also, we have a viewer from Sydney. His name is, he's supporting Jen Paolo of Philcom Saudi Arabia.
Yes,
wow, Yala Sadik.
Sian's an Andres, mm-hmm, merong Go Naga, Camarines, and Ormoc, o diba? Siyempre,
yes,
hindi lang isa yung sinusuportan na lahat din. And marami sa sinusuportan. So, kaya sobrang thank you po sa inyong lahat.
So, yes, partner. Nawala na tayo, partner. Kasi na-overwhelm tayo sa Q&A, partner. Kasi
talaga
alam mo kanina, partner.
Tayo, diba?
Habang nakikinig ako, parang may mga bets ako eh. May mga ano ko eh.
Totoo.
Mga lodi ko na sabi ko, sana masagot niyo na maayos. Sana ko ito, pwede. So, may mga what ifs tayo. But again, that's life.
Yes,
and again,
we move forward.
Congrats again to all of the Mr. Soft Filipinas top finalists, no?
The top 12 finalists, yun nga, 10% experience and 90% how you react to it. It's done already, we move forward, and we learn from things. Yan ang
pinaka-important. Exactly, partner, and huwag na nating patagalin pa. Let's move forward.
Ano masasabi? We will be back here at the Kumu Lounge for... the winners, diba?
Winners.
We will be with them tonight. So
yes,
we will be back at the Kumu Lounge. Bye, guys.
You are strong. You are wonderful. You fill the world with
simple yet effective business. Welcome to Well Live. We provide a pandemic-proof business by sharing and selling high-quality products that are safe for the family and the environment. Walang pang-capital? Don't worry, dahil sa halagang 3,000 pesos lang ay pwede ka nang mag-umpisa. There are 6 different fast and easy ways to earn. 1. Be a dealer of Well Life and earn from your 25% lifetime discount. 2. Share our household products. And if they also join Well Life as a dealer, you can get 500 pesos for every direct pay-in plus 100 reward points. No limit! 3. Siyempre, magsishare din sila sa mga kaibigan nila. You will receive 10 pesos for every indirect referral you have from level 2 to level 6. 4. Build your team and enjoy the residual income from your pairing bonus. Get 350 pesos in every pair left and right, plus 50 reward points. Pwede ka pang ma-promote, which will give you more pairs daily. At sa Well Life, walang demotion. 5. Earn 8% group sales commission sa PV ng repeat purchases of your level 1 to level 8. 6. Additional infinity bonus if you reach the manager level. Get 2% sa PV ng repeat purchases of your level 9 to infinity. O diba? Earn from the products you always use and buy, earn from the inviting someone to join or buy, earn from the invites of your invites, and earn from all the products they will buy forever. Kaya ano pang hinihintay mo? Join Well Life now and start your business of a lifetime. So Well Life, my forever!
Sa hamon ng oras, aking daladala. Di matitinag ulit-ulit mang subukin ng tanhana. Kung akala mong aatras, kita-kits na lang sa taas. Ipaglalaban kahit kailanman, tagumpay at pangarap.
And though it may seem this strong as
with a heart, Mr. Filipinas, hit that hard, played hard. Big guys taking your mover off the charts. Sean was the champ right here from the start. Lose the ego. From the bottom, there's no other way but up. If you stumble, dust it off. Try again, don't stop. Dinamo papa, big it, hit it, lang lang hit it. Mr. Filipinas, show him how you walk and win.
And though it may seem this heart's strong as
and gentlemen, let us welcome back on stage the 9th annual Misters of Filipinas Top 12. Filipinas, Cebu City. Misters of Filipinas, Camarines Sur. Misters of Filipinas, Nueva Ecija. Of Filipinas, Cebu Province. Misters of Filipinas, Filipino Community of the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. Misters of Filipinas or Mock City. Misters of Filipinas, Naga City. Tuburan, Cebu. Misters of Filipinas, Cagayan de Oro. Pampanga. Misters of Filipinas, Laguna. Filipinas Top 12. Misters of Filipinas produce world-class kings. Misters with global appeal, title holders with international caliber, and advocacy-driven winners. Tonight, new batch of Misters are now one step closer in becoming our country's new flag bearers. With pride and honor, we are presenting the titles under the Misters of Filipinas brand. Man Hot Star International. Its pageantry meets luxury as Thailand aims to produce the very first business class male pageant. The candidates will travel around Thailand this coming November 2022. Pageant aims to discover new actors, presenters, and celebrity for global audience. Winner will enjoy the most luxurious prizes in the history of pageantry. Misters of Filipinas, Man Hot Star International 2022, Bangkok, Thailand. Mr. Super Globe, an annual contest produced by Fashion Runway International. The event is a twin pageant for Miss and Mr. Super Globe. With a presence to over 50 countries, the organization aims to connect the world's fashion brand to pageantry. Mr. Super Globe 2022. Fitness Model World. The pageant promotes fitness and healthy lifestyle. A very unique contest that combines pageantry and fitness competitions. The contest will take place in the heart of Vietnam next year. Misters of Filipinas, Fitness Model World 2023. Mr. Model Worldwide, an annual contest produced and organized by Rubaru Group in India. With the motto, Muscles with Intellect, the pageant is looking for someone who is much more than good-looking face with a perfectly sculpted physique. Misters of Filipinas, Mr. Model Worldwide 2023, New Delhi, India. Man of the World. The youngest major male pageant of our time. Founded in 2017, the pageant promotes education and tourism. In just 5 years, the pageant has strong global presence with solid local-based national pageants around the world. Misters of Filipinas, Man of the World, Manila, Philippines. Since 2013, Misters of Filipinas is very proud to produce the country's most admired misters. Our kings, our national symbol. For the past 9 years, Misters of Filipinas remains as the premier male pageant of the country. Misters of Filipinas. World class, worldwide. Ladies and gentlemen, let us now welcome our reigning kings in their farewell walk.
Loob ko ng isang taon bilang Mr. sa Filipinas Second Prince ay marami akong magagandang karanasan na nagbigay sa akin ng mga life lessons na nagsilbi kong inspirasyon araw-araw. Ngayong gabi, ay ibig kong magpasalamat sa Diyos at sa lahat ng taong nasa likod ng aking tagumpay sa pag-abot ng aking mga pangarap. Allow me to express my gratitude to my Peps family, especially to my Peps board members headed by Carlo Morris Galang for the opportunity to have this amazing journey. Maraming salamat sa aking mga mentors for guiding me every step of the way. Sa aking mga supporters for all the love at support na ibinuhos ninyo para sa akin. Maraming salamat. To my Mr. sa Filipinas brothers, thank you for all the unforgettable memories we shared at sa napakatibay nating samahan. Mananatili ito sa aking puso. Mahal na mahal ko kayo. To my family whose love and support serve as my biggest source of strength and inspiration, maraming salamat. Para sa aking successor, ipagpatuloy mo ang magandang biyahe na ang ating pangarap at magsilbing inspirasyon sa ating kapwa at sa ating komunidad. Once again, I am Derek Allen Lochenko, your Mr. sa Filipinas Model Worldwide Philippines. And I am forever grateful, and I will continue the legacy of masculinity and responsibility. To God be all the glory.
This final walk is dedicated to the people who made my dreams their dreams. To God who made all of this possible. To my mom and dad who did nothing but support me at everything that I do. I love you both. My BNB Malls family who never left my side, especially when everybody doubted me. To Sir Albert Katamku for always being there since day one. Sir Brent in heaven and Sir Gilbert, you three are the best second parents ever. To my designers, Alan Soko, Ryan Chris and team, Sir Griffins, Oscar, Chris Kadungog, Aldo Lucinario, and of course, Di Julius Bigaro and Jojo Bragais. It has been a great honor to wear all of your masterpiece during my journey. To my Jam Fitness Gym and Skin Doctors family, thank you for never leaving my side. To all the pageant pages, continue to be a platform of hope and change, especially to all the candidates. My Peps family, Sir Carlo, thank you for reminding us that brotherhood and purpose should be our main goal and not winning. Sir Julian, thank you for treating me like your own son. I will truly miss you both. And to the rest of the Peps team and family, thank you sa learnings and happy memories both. To my brothers Nadim, Romel, Jero, and Derek, thank you for the friendship that I know that no time and distance can break. To the next future kings, my reign may end, but I hope my reign reminds all of you that it's not about our height, body form, skin color, and beauty that makes us a king. But what makes a king is how we care for the people we serve, inspire the people who lost hope, and to be the image of strength to the children of tomorrow, reminding them that no standards in our society could limit us in reaching our dreams. Because if I can reach mine, then you can reach yours too. Again, this is Junichi Abushita, your Mistress of Filipinas First Prince and reigning Runway Mall Universe. Daghang salamat.
This is it. What a journey this has been. The ending for an unforgettable experience and memories. I am so grateful to be on stage again where my journey began. Today, I will be passing this opportunity that has a very important responsibility to someone else, for it will mark the end of my journey. It has been filled with challenges and surprises and growth. I am so blessed and thankful for having Peps family headed by Carlo Morris Galang and board members for being beside me and supporting me throughout all my journey. To all the people who stood by my side and provided me with the best suit, shoes, makeup, and all my essentials, I would like to take this last time to say thank you. I couldn't have made it without you guys. Last but not least, thank you to all my supporters, especially my family, my number one supporters, who are sharing their blessing and love. What an adventure this has been. This is Nadeem Al-Zain, your Man of the World Philippines 2021.
We will announce the winners of the 9th annual Misters of Filipinas.
Responsible. Ang sobrang mamimiss ko sa Misters of Filipinas journey is the bonding with my co-candidate at the same time with the organization.
Journey means like all of the laughters, all of the bad and good experiences.
Ano nga ba yung mamimiss ko? Probably yung journey, yung hardship. Yung hardship na pinagdaanan ko towards being part of official candidates.
Nagkaroon kami ng bonfire, we talk about our lives, and because of that, we get to know a little bit deeper about each other.
Dito rin sa journey na to, natuto akong sumayaw. And to be honest, hindi ako marunong sumayaw.
Mamimiss ko sa Misters of Filipinas journey is actually yung mga activities namin eh, lalo na yung sa Quezon province, sa Kalilain ko.
I have fever at the time, but enjoy every moment. Be with them.
Saka yung mga learning na natutunan, yung araw-araw na natutunan ko sa lahat ng mga activities na ginagawa namin, yun yung pinaka-mamimiss ko, tsaka yung masasarap na pagkain na hinahain nila ng mga sponsors natin.
As we all know, we don't know each other before kami dumating dito. At then, nung time na nag-team building kami, doon ko po talaga nasabi na sobrang mamimiss ko tong grupo to.
So, the thing that I will miss the most are the activities that are every day, the fall times that are early so that you can start our days early and be productive.
Sa laki ng Pilipinas, hindi ko expect na iba't ibang provinces pala yung magiging kapatid ko.
Nag-share kami ng different experiences namin, yung mga something unique about ourselves.
Lahat kami nagkakaintindihan, isa lang yung gusto namin, yung focus namin is maparating namin sa mga kabataan.
Those moments would always last because we have built friendship that will last.
Ang pinakamamimiss ko po dito sa Misters of Filipinas journey is yung bonding po namin ng brothers ko and mga payo po sa amin ng mga organizers.
Kung ano man magiging resulta nitong finals namin, so iti-treasure ko siya and hindi ko siya makakalimutan hanggang sa pagtanda ko dahil naging part ako ng Misters of Filipinas.
Ang mamimiss ko doon is yung brotherhood namin, syempre. Ultimo, hindi kami magkakaldugo, pero yung puso namin na pagtutulungan sa isa't isa, nandun pa rin.
Sasama-sama namin, ganun yung naging impact. Yung mga may camaraderie talaga sa amin.
What matters the most is the love that the organization have given us during this pageant.
Masaya na malaman yung kwento ng isa't isa. Dahil dito, mas nakilala namin ang isa't isa. Mas nagkaroon kami ng tight bonding.
Makita daw namin na subukan yung communication skills kahit na hindi ka magkakaliw kaming lugar. Need pa rin namin magkaroon ng connections isa-isa.
We are all enjoying this journey and that is very important when we are growing. Hindi lang kami nag-grow physically but, you know, mentally and emotionally.
Everyone is enjoying, everyone is laughing, everyone is crying actually.
Talagang hindi ko makakalimutan yung every moment or every single moment na pinagsamahan namin.
Especially when we went to Quezon province, that is the moment that I could really see that all of the candidates unite and also create a strong bonding, not just a brotherhood, but of course more like a family.
During our team building, napakita yung paano na-build yung friendship, yung paano namin na-cherish yung moments with each other. And doon ko nakilala yung iba't ibang tao.
Miss ko talaga yung how the organization takes care of us. Yung pinapa-feel nila sa amin na we're a family talaga.
Siguro yung mamimiss ko sa journey ng Misters of Filipinas, first and foremost, the brotherhood and yung pagsasama namin every activities and hindi yun mapapantayan.
This is a competition but yung nangyari sa amin dito is naging family kami, naging brothers kami.
Yung ilang araw na lang matatapos na yung laban namin, malapit na ang coronation night. So mamimiss ko yung mga rehearsal, yung mga tawag nila direct nila Sir Jun, nila Sir Carlo. Sana makita-kita pa kami pagkatapos nung coronation night.
And po candidates, yan sa pumubo. So salamat. Mamimiss ko po lahat ito. So,
lahat ng part ng Misters, mamimiss ko talaga kasi napakan. Mabuti nilang tao. Tapos binigyan kami na they gave us one of a lifetime opportunity.
And our relationship, our journey, all the hard work that we put in is something that we'll remember, we'll cherish, and definitely will go down in our books. And that's something I'll hold dear to my heart.
So parang ano lang, parang basketball game, ba't ka pa susuko yung last quarter na naglaban, di ba? Sinimulan muna, nagpagod ka na sa first three quarters, ngayon ang fourth quarter na ilalaban natin, nagamanalo tayo. Manalo man matalo, basta nagawa mo yung lahat, wala kang pagsisisi.
We are one family. That's why they say na once a mister is always a mister.
Everyone, this is Kuya Paz Dane Serrano, the Chief Marketing Officer of Wellife Network Marketing Corporation. And wow, we've been sharing Wellife nationwide and now closely becoming worldwide because this is a nadub na siya as a pandemic-proof business, providing opportunities of income sa paggamit ng mga or pagbahagi ng mga essential products that are eco-friendly, biodegradable at gawang Pinoy. Atin na atin po ito. So we just want to inspire the world na maging entrepreneur. Alam niyo dito sa Pilipinas, sanay tayo na nasasabihin lagi na ating mga magulang, na ating pamilya, na magtapos ng pag-aral para makahanap ng magandang trabaho. Kaya marami sa atin, puro mga empleyado. And I'm not saying that it's bad to be an employee, but I think as an employee or for whatever status in life we have, mas maganda kung meron tayong business, maging entrepreneur tayo. And this is what Wellife has been doing, and this is also the reason why we have been, we partnered with the Misters of Filipinas, because we want to reach out to the to nationwide about providing an opportunity na kumita sa mga bagay na lagi rin naman natin ginagamit. Naglalaba, naghugas ng plato, all of these things, we do this every day. We use household products that probably are not even safe for our families. Tapos wala pa tayong kita. So what did Wellife, anong ginawa ni Wellife? Ang ginawa niya, navigation opportunity kumita sa mga paggamit natin ng mga lagi rin natin ginagamit sa bahay. These are essential goods, and this is exactly why it's called a pandemic-proof business. Katulad si Mistress of Filipinas, yung kanilang theme na masculinity with responsibility. This is exactly what we wanted the world to know, that we should be responsible. Hindi lang pwedeng guwapo, hindi lang pwedeng maayos ang tsura natin. Dapat yung ating meron din tayong ikinabubuhay, makatulong tayo sa family natin. This is exactly what it's all about. It's all about our family. And here with Wellife, we provided opportunities for families na kumita sa kanilang mga bahay lamang. At sa paggamit ng mga lagi rin namang pagbili ng mga lagi rin naman natin ginagamit. Pagkakitaan yung mga bagay na lagi rin naman ginagamit sa bahay. So we are dubbed as a pandemic-proof business because kahit na magkaroon ng pandemya, hindi naapektuhan ng business na ito. And we could give an opportunity to inspire the world by providing them safer cleaning solutions, biodegradable, at merong opportunity kumita. So that's what Wellife is all about. And here at Wellife, we do not make it difficult for people to join. If you want to be a part of this business, we have all the trainings that are all for free, providing you learnings and knowledge about how to have a pandemic-proof business. And with a very, very small dealer's package of 3,000, you can already be a member of Wellife. And we can give you 6 different income streams para po sa inyong pamilya at makatulong po sa inyong pamilya. Here with Wellife, we do not make it difficult for people to join the business. And to be part of the Wellife family is very simple. You just need to like really attend a presentation. Kami na rin magpe-present for you. And we also provide all the trainings possible to provide you a pandemic-proof business. With a very, very low dealer's package, we can give you a business already. Alam nyo, all of us will still buy household. We do buy household products every day. Pero ang tanong, may kinikita ba tayo? Wala. Dito sa Wellife, ang ginawa ni Wellife, magbigay ng opportunity kumita sa mga products na ginagamit natin palagi. And if you invite someone to be a part of this business, you can also earn from them. Whoever they invite, you can also earn from them. And just imagine having a lot of people under your leadership, under your group, your network, na bibili ng maraming mga products. Lahat pa ng bibili nilang produkto, may kita rin po tayo. That is how simple this business is all about. And take note, lagi tayong maglalaba, lagi tayong maghuhugas ng plato, pero at least ngayon po, meron na tayong pagkakataong kumita. So thank you. And check our FB page at www.facebook.com/wellifefills. You can also check our website at www.wellifefills.com. Send us a message and we'll go ahead and share to you this opportunity of a lifetime. God bless you.
Good evening, everyone. This is Laini Espiel Barazo, the president of Wellife Network Marketing Corporation. Well, Life is a pandemic-proof business, and to help changing people's lives. Well, Life started from a humble beginning, and kung bakit ko to ginawa is because of maraming tao na nangangailangan ng tulong and maraming tao na pwedeng mabago ang buhay with this company. We partner Misters of Pilipinas because we believe that the heart na meron si Well Life makatulong sa maraming candidates ng Misters of Pilipinas. To all candidates of Misters of Pilipinas, manalo or matalo, congratulations to all of you. And sa lahat ng candidates, alam natin na hindi lifetime yung ating kagwapuhan, but our Well Life opportunity is lifetime siya dahil lifetime na nagbibigay tayo ng essential products na ginagamit sa lahat. Samahan niyo po kami na magbigay ng kabuhayan sa buong pamilya sa Pilipinas. Every family, every home, Well Life.
You are still watching at the 9th Annual Misters of Pilipinas. We would like to take this opportunity to acknowledge the presence of Miss Angelica Jones, CEO of Flawless Fresh Fragrance. Hello, Miss Angelica. There you go. And of course, the group of companies of Kevin Sanchez. Thank you so much for supporting Misters of Pilipinas.
All right. Well, ladies and gentlemen, the time has finally come. Are you excited to hear the winners tonight? We will begin with Misters of Pilipinas, second runner-up to be awarded by Mr. International Philippines 2017, Miguel Guia.
Our Misters of Pilipinas 2022 second runner-up is Misters of Pilipinas, Nueva Ecija,
Pedro Red. Congratulations! Next is Misters of Pilipinas, first runner-up to be awarded by Men of the World Philippines 2019, J.P. Ocak and Mr. James Salile. First runner-up is Misters of Pilipinas, Camarines Sur, Gerald Fulgante.
Misters of Pilipinas, Super Globe, to compete in Mr. Super Globe Season 2, to be awarded by Mervin Galang, Pep Sport. The winner of Misters of Pilipinas, Super Globe is Misters of Pilipinas, Tuburan Cebu!
Mark Raven Obado. We'll be right back. is Misters of Filipinas Fitness Model World. He will travel to Vietnam for the Fitness Model World Finals next year. To be awarded by Marian Galang, one of our PEPS board, and Junichi Yabushita, Runway Model Universe winner. Our Misters of Filipinas Fitness Model World is Misters of Filipinas Cebu City, Michael Angelo Toledo.
Misters of Filipinas Manhunt Star International. He will travel to Thailand next month for the Manhunt Star International World Finals in Bangkok, Thailand.
This is to be awarded by Mr. Aski Pascual and Mr. International Philippines 2013 Hil Wagas. Our Misters of Filipinas Manhunt Star International is Misters of Filipinas Naga City, Jovi Bequilio.
Two more titles left. Next is Misters of Filipinas Model Worldwide to compete in fourth Model Worldwide in India.
This award will be awarded by Mr. Jun Salud and Model Worldwide Derek Lauchenko.
Misters of Filipinas Model Worldwide is Misters of Filipinas, I heard it right, Laguna!
Zapracale!
But only one more title is at stake.
It's time to reveal our Misters of Filipinas Man of the World. He will represent the Philippines at the 5th annual Man of the World pageant to be awarded by Mr. Carlo Morris Galang, Ms. Liney Espiel Bereso, Well Live Chairman, and Man of the World of Philippines, Nadeem Elzain.
Our Mr. So Filipinas Man of the World is Mr. So Filipinas
Ormoc City! James Vidal! provinces and cities proud. Palakpakan naman po natin.
Woo! And this is the 9th annual Mistress of Filipinas. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give another round of applause to our new Mistress of Filipinas Kings. Thank you so much for joining us tonight in this wonderful evening. Again, this is Samantha Bernardo.
And my name is Ryan Tercero, and this is
the 9th annual Mistress of Filipinas Grand Coronation Night. There you have it, community and online world. Our Mistress of Filipinas Kings. Starting with Mistress of Filipinas 2022 second runner-up is a Mistress of Filipinas Nueva Ecija. Mistress of Filipinas 2022 first runner-up is Mistress of Filipinas Camarines Sur. Mistress of Filipinas Super Globe Philippines 2022 is Mistress of Filipinas Tuburan Cebu. We also have a Mistress of Filipinas Fitness Model World Philippines 2022 is Mistress of Filipinas Cebu City. Next up is Mistress of Filipinas Manhattan Star International 2022 is Mistress of Filipinas Naga City. Our second to the last is Mistress of Filipinas Model Mr. Model Worldwide Philippines 2022 is Mistress of Filipinas Laguna. And of course, the Mistress of Filipinas Man of the World Philippines 2022 is none other than Mistress of Filipinas Ormoc City.
Again, congratulations, Misters, and I'm really sure that you made your provinces and cities very proud.
That is right. Congratulations to our new kings. And thank
also,
you once again.
Also, we would like to thank also our viewers and to all the people who supported since the
day
first
one
hour
lang,
of day,
that's
day
true.
One.
And our special guests also who are here present and our judges, our panel who stayed with us until tonight. And we also have to thank Tito Boy.
Yes, hi Tito Boy Abunda. See you later.
So
thank you so much for all the love and support from Mr. Soft Filipinas.
This
and to
is,
all the people that
stay here with us.
Stay here with us.
Yes.
And thank you so much to all of the
supporters,
all the
sponsors,
Kumu users,
and
right?
Yes, our community.
Who's been supporting and dropping gifts, diba?
Yes, thank you so much again. We are live from the Kumu Lounge. I am your host, Christelle Galang.
And I'm Iñaki Torres.
This is the 9th edition of Mr. Soft Filipinas. See you all at the 10th edition of Mr. Soft Filipinas. Good night.
Have a good night.